In April 1936, Ghandi left Wardha and went to stay in a small village named Sagaon, about 5 miles from Wardha. This new village complex was later known as Sevagram, service-oriented village.